All right, fans, here we go with the main event of the evening. And now, ladies and gentlemen, independents and boxing fans joining us around the world, the time for talk is over. The time to fight is here. It's the time we've all been waiting for.
Well, if you want shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor. Some rock, I thought I'd jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock. When I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor, when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the brag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. And get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled on my lawsuit. Fuck you, give it. This looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I say, this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. Little aliens, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed. The parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless. Till someone comes along.
Krueger.
Freddy, that's right. I like that movie. It's scary.
Well, the first one was the rest sucked.
So, you got a boyfriend?
Why? You want to ask me out on a date?
Maybe. Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
You never told me your name.
Why do you want to know my name?
Because I want to know who I'm looking at.
We'll be right back. yes, yes, it was me. I please you too. I had that kind of thrill. I pull back the duvet, make my way to the refrigerator. One dry potato inside, no lie, not even bread jam. When the light above my head went bam, I can't see, something's all over me. Greasy insomnia, please release me and let me dream about making mad love on the heat, tearing off tights with my teeth. But there's no relief, I'm wide awake in my kitchen. It's black and I'm lonely. Oh, if I could only get some sleep. Creaky noises make my skin creep. I need to get some sleep. I can't get no sleep.
Listen and understand. That Terminator is out there. It can't be bargained with. It can't be reasoned with. It doesn't feel pity or remorse or fear. And it absolutely will not stop. Ever. Until you are dead.
We'll be right back. the party is still in progress, we will keep you updated on our current status.
mountain of despair a stone of hope. With this faith, we will be able to transform the jangling discords of our nation into a beautiful symphony of brotherhood. With this faith, we will be able to work together, to pray together, to struggle together, to go to jail together, to stand up for freedom together, knowing that we will be free one day. This will be the day when all of God's children be able to sing with new meaning, "My country, 'tis of thee." Sweet land of liberty of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrims from every mountainside. Let freedom ring, and if America is to be a great nation, this must be. So let freedom ring from the prohibitive hilltops of New Hampshire. Let freedom ring from the mighty mountains of New York. Let freedom ring from the hiking Alleghenies of Pennsylvania. Let freedom ring from the snow-capped Rockies of Colorado. Let freedom ring from the curvaceous coast of California. Not only that, let freedom ring from the stone mountain of Georgia. Let freedom ring from Lookout Mountain of Tennessee. Let freedom ring from every hill and lone hill of Mississippi, from every mountainside. Let freedom ring, and when this happens, when we allow freedom ring, when we let it ring from every village and every hamlet, from every state and every city, we will be able to speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual, "Free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last."
They're all believing in the vibe of the night. They're all believing in the powerful truth. And baby, whatever the day or the weather, cause on the weekend with house music.
Circuits on. tells you where you're going, this one tells you where you are, this one tells you where you were. You can put your destination time on this keypad. Say you want to see the sign of the Declaration of Independence. I was standing on the edge of my toilet, hanging a clock. The boss was wet. I slipped, hit my head on the edge of the sink. And when I came to, I had a revelation. A vision. A picture in my head. A picture of this. This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor.
Flux capacitor?
It's taken me almost 30 years of my entire family fortune to realize the vision of that day.
This is heavy duty, Doc. This is great.
My calculations are correct. You gotta see some serious shit.
Thank you. Mr. Leroy, right?
What if something goes wrong?
Run, baby, run.
What are you scaring?
Turn the way I ask them. Oh, reach me, show faces true before I pass them. inside me. So many faces to be friends when all the madness ends. I'll leave my mind beneath the mat so you can let yourself in. If you can stand the mess, then stay, but I'm not entertaining. I feel the riches of our days are like smoke to hold. I'd make a paper heart to love you if I knew where to fold. But I must sit and just keep trying until I see the shape I seek, as I must learn to sculpt the strength for every day that I'm weak.
What's more before it starts. Trying to slow down the strong to protect innocent children. Don't you give up, and don't you surrender. Your spirit and faith will be tested. The war machine will give us fierce opposition, but faith can be mounted.